1 minute to air.
Okay, people, you know the drill. Let's get the show on the road.
Arena ready.
50 seconds to air.
And announcers.
Tony and Bobby, go.
We're live and on the air with all the superstars.
Okay, kill it.
40 seconds to air.
All right, let's fill this place.
We're going hot on the platform. 3, 2, 1.
30 seconds to air.
Give me a body.
Building frame, go.
Make him 6'5". I want a monster.
You got it.
All right, people, let's make him presentable.
Give me muscle structure 12 and texture set 7.
20 seconds to air.
Okay, let's give him some personality. Give me a 95 aggressiveness and get ready to enemy.
You know the system's only rated.
Damn it, just do it. You hear that crowd? They want a face, and I'm gonna give them one.
Live in 3, 2, 1. Oh! I've got a bad feeling about this. Shut it down. gentlemen and wrestling fans of all ages, we welcome you to tonight's exclusive pay-per-view event, Bash at the Beach. It is scheduled for one fall. There will be a 30-minute time limit. Introducing first, a man who relies on action, not words. He is the master of the jackhammer, Goldberg.
This man is about to face one of the toughest challenges to date.
These fans here tonight, Tony, expect the best. And that's why they're here, to see wrestling, WCW style.
And his opponent, now making his entrance to the ring, master of the headache class, Kurt Hennig.
This man is ready to work, and his job tonight is to bust heads. I would hate to be his opponent.
Judging from that response, I'd say this crowd is not behind this guy at all. Looks like they're sizing each other up.
Tony, once the bell rings, you and I better stand back. If these two guys will go through a brick wall, they'll do anything to win a match.
Spinning back kick!
I guess there are worse things a guy could try, like walking across the interstate blindfolded.
Spectacular move!
I can't believe it. That was incredible.
Gorilla Press! An unbelievable display of wrestling by Goldberg! Standing dropkick.
He's really making this ham and egg earn his money tonight.
He got into some trouble in the corner there. Wow! Now he must be quite confident if he's talking this much.
You know, sometimes I like it when he does that. Unfortunate thing is, this isn't one of those times.
What on... Haven't we seen this before?
What's he doing? Line dancing?
Gorilla Press! That move really connected. He caught Hennig.
You know, I'm not real sure which is uglier. Him or the last move he tried.
He looks like he's getting ready for something big here. Here we go. He spent way too much time up there. You cannot allow your opponent to catch his breath when you're in control like that. That move looked like it wounded him. Hip toss. Goldberg really makes him pay.
Now that's a good way to get a man's attention.
This is unbelievable. Hennig is looking like he's about ready to go down.
That's not the way the brain would have done it, but it was effective and it'll work.
He's been thoroughly beaten in this match. How much more can he take? I've never seen such a beatdown in all my years.
He's in the driver's seat. His opponent has yet to do anything meaningful.
Working the crowd again.
Now that's real cute. It won't win him a lot of matches, but it's real cute.
Hip toss! This is when you say you gotta put the boots to him. It's best to beat up a guy when he's already out, isn't that right?
I have found that to be the rule of thumb, and when a man's unconscious, put the atomic hands to him.
What do I?
Cheap shoes.
Powerbomb! What are we going to see next? I'd have to say that he's been stunned by what's gone on so far. Gorilla Press! Devastating move! I'd have to say that he's been stunned by what's gone on so far. Powerbomb! Wow, if you ask what hit him, just tell him it was a train named Goldberg. goodness! Spinning back kick! The camel clutch! Gorilla press! Folks, I've seen a lot of wrestling in my time, and that was one spectacular move. He looks like he's in a lot of pain. I think he's hurt. Great move! Hennig looks like he's been stunned by his opponent. What a move by Goldberg! Seems to be a bit light in the head after that attack. Folks, I've seen a lot of wrestling in my time, and that was one spectacular move. Oh my goodness! Double axe handle! Looks like he's a bit unbalanced after that one. Gorilla press! Folks, I've seen a lot of wrestling in my time, and that was one spectacular move.
He's got him on the run now. This match will come down to who wants it more.
Elbow!
Turn out the lights, break down the ring, because as far as I'm concerned, tonight is history.
Spinning back kick!
Not that I would know. There is nothing worse than making an error of that magnitude.
He's feeling the effects of that by the looks of it. Hennig calls to the fans for some encouragement.
You know, posing's fine, but he should wait and do that after he wins the match.
There he goes, working the crowd again.
You know, if this joker wants to send a message, he should go use the post office.
It looks like he was hurt from that last move. Irish whip. Spear! He's administered quite a beating on his opponent in this match. One count. That's all he got out of that one.
Come on, you need to do a lot more than that in order to win this match.
Goldberg makes it look easy. Looks like he's hurt badly. Someone call the paramedics.
I think he needs a ride home, Tony. Just call an ambulance right now.
Irish whip!
It's as if he's got him in a rat trap. Now he just needs to snap the trap shut.
I've never seen anything like this before. He's going to try and end it right here. It's over!
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by pinfall, Goldberg!
There it is! It's over!
Every WCW fan should put this match in their diary if they can write, because they saw a classic tonight.
Thanks for joining us here tonight. We'll see you soon.
Thank you.
gentlemen, we welcome you to tonight's exclusive pay-per-view event, Halloween Havoc. It is scheduled for one fall. There will be a limit of 20 minutes. Now introducing, representing the NWO Wolfpack, Kevin Big Sexy Nash.
He seems ready to do anything it takes to win this match. He sure looks ready to me.
And listen to those fans. This man is really becoming one of the more hated wrestlers in WCW.
His opponent for tonight, he is a member of the Wolfman, Chris Benoit.
Well, Brain, what do you have to say about him?
You know, this guy's made the rounds from WCW, but I think it's time he does something to really make a statement.
Thanks, Brain. Okay, folks, there's the bell. Let's see if this one lives up to the hype.
You know, if you ask the average wrestling fan who they would like to see fight, they would point to these two. That's because they can't spell.
Choke slam! Oh my, he got caught napping with that move from Kevin Nash. Oh my! Looks like the crowd is getting behind him.
He should wait to pose until he's announced that he's the winner.
Chris Benoit should just get on with the match.
Wow, this is going to cause tempers to flare.
Standing dropkick. Missile dropkick. Folks, it looks like we're going to get some extracurricular activity at ringside. Great move. Leg drop. And what a blow from Kevin Nash. Oh my goodness! Great move!
He's got him on the run now. This match will come down to who wants it more.
Spectacular move! It's extremely difficult to gain any sort of momentum when you're trapped in one of those corners. I've never seen anything like this before. And why can't be human if he's still standing after all that punishment? Nash is all set for the big finish. Three, that's it!
The winner by pinfall, Kevin Big Sexy Nash.
Your winner tonight, Kevin Big Sexy Nash.
You have to be willing to do anything in order to make it happen. And tonight he did, and he earned himself a win.
Thanks for playing. Try it again soon.